Hey, what's up, Sam here. So yesterday, I uploaded my MIUI 12 series phones unboxing and hands on. You can check it out if you are interested. But in this video, we are talking about the MIUI 13. After several hours with it, I don't know if I should call it MIUI 12.8 or MIUI 12.9, but not MIUI 13. Why? Let's take a closer look. So right, as you can see, this is the MIUI 12 Pro black version, and it's already the MIUI 13. And let's get on to some new features. First, of course, you have the widgets. See, you can drag it, you can move it, you can delete it. I guess you can delete it, right? Of course, you can delete it, right? You can remove, right? And also you can add it. Because I've changed it to English, okay, still, it's very funny. You see, if you know Chinese, like what you eat today, and yeah, this is really personalized. You can choose different contents, like what you drink today. I don't know what the hell it is. Anyway, that's just a funny upgrade. Okay, and the second, after several hours with, I found the thing is really, really stable. It's really fast, stable, and no matter what you do with it, it's just super, super stable. Unlike the MIUI 12, you get bugs or different kinds of bugs here and there. Sometimes just froze your phones for no reason. But here on the MIUI 13, it's just really stable. No matter what app you open. It's a 5G, right? Everything is connected. So you can see the smart devices. You can connect different devices to phone, and then you switch your phone to tablet, tablet to TV, TV to your, let's say maybe car in the future, and then it's all in one place. You can here to add different devices, delete different devices, blah, blah. And that's kind of like a Huawei Harmony OS before I did a review about it. All right, I just upgraded Mi Mix 4 and Mi Pad 5 with MIUI 13 development version. Now I'm going to show you the seamless smart connection between the two. We click in connection and sharing under the MIUI Plus Beta. There is an option called relay. As you can see, I've already relayed them before. What will happen after that? Now, whenever I open any app on my phone, just pay attention to this bar. The app icon will pop up here with the phone logo on the top right corner. If I click on it, wait for a few seconds, then my phone interface will appear on my Mi Pad 5. When I start to operate on my pad, then my phone screen will turn off. I can watch videos from my pad, I can resize or move the window, etc. You have to know, on my Pad 5, I didn't even install this video app. I can also open other apps from my phone on my Pad 5. If I close the window, then my phone will light up. Next is the clipboard feature. Like I just copy anything on my phone, it will automatically show already copied from my Mi Mix 4 to clipboard. And then I can paste it to wherever I want on my Mi Pad. Of course, the other feature Xiaomi said on the launch event is the MIUI 13 Pad Mode. You swipe from the bottom corner to minimize the window, or long press the app icon and choose Mini Window to enable this feature. You can resize and drag to wherever you want. This is great for multitasking, but currently only supports two floating apps. There are other upgrades of the MIUI 13 here. I'm not going to elaborate them one by one. The reason I'm fairly disappointed is because I didn't see huge or fresh upgrades from its predecessor. It's much more smoother and more stable than the MIUI 12.5. But you see, fixing bugs and added fluidity and stability are hard upgrades, right? Isn't that the basic for a good phone OS? And for those Mi smart devices connectivity, we've already seen on Huawei Harmony OS or Apple. Not something new. So that's my opinion about the MIUI 13. What do you think about it? Let me know in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm Sammy, and I'll see you in the next one.